Good day, my name is Rosie Jacobs. I am working for World Oak Ministries here in Johannesburg, South Africa. And I would like to say thank you for your support, for your love, and thank you for the privilege I have to go into prisons and being used as a vessel by God to make a difference in the lives of so many inmates. And we just say thank you, World Hope, for your help and support and your love and care for giving us the blessing to go in and make a difference in the lives of these inmates through the Word of God. Thank you so much. You don't know what it means. May God bless you richly as you continue to do His will.
Ashley Jackson's my name. I'm part of the World Hope South African team. We just want to say thank you so much for who you are and for supporting us, for being the pillars in which we stand, for holding up World Hope Ministry South Africa's hands whenever we minister. As even though miles may separate us and waters may separate us, but the love of God doesn't separate us. And once again, we just want to say that we love you and we thank you, and God bless you from South Africa. Amen.